New York's Court of Appeals upholds a ruling to award $6.7 million to a group of graffiti artists. The group had worked on the Long Island City graffiti site that became known as Five Points. A developer asked them to work on the dilapidated warehouses back in 2002, but in 2013, the artwork was painted white and buildings torn down to make room for luxury apartments. The ruling from the state's highest court determined the destruction of the work violated the Visual Artists' Rights Act of 1990.